What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's another episode of Jason Does Video Games. Today we're having a look at the brand new update to the original Quake from 1996. This is Quake Remastered, brought to us by Night Dive Studios. And currently, Night Dive Studios can do no wrong, in my opinion. They haven't put a foot wrong at the moment with their remasters, and Quake is no exception. It brings us better frame rates, better graphics, crisper visuals, and everything in between. It's a remaster done right. So without further ado, let's get into Quake. Kick it off with normal for the time being. I'm probably gonna suck at this game, but we'll see how I do. I think this game still has a wonderful art style even today. As you can tell, the remaster hasn't really changed the visuals. It still looks like Quake. It still feels like Quake. But they've just made it look crisp and clean and just nice. But I think the art style for this game has really just held up. Like that. It's got a kind of industrial kind of look to it, which I quite like. The sound effects are great. Game is just satisfying, and also compared to the original 1996 release, you do have stuff like improved FOV, so you can see where my nail gun kind of sticks out a bit more, because I've got the FOV set to a bit of a, that was a mistake, I've got my FOV set to a different kind of, to a higher range, so I prefer a higher FOV. If you don't know what FOV is, it's basically, it sets the field of view. Sometimes people can suffer from simulation sickness. I remember when I was a kid, my dad played Doom on the PlayStation, and after an hour he got really sick. He gets motion sickness if the FOV is too narrow. It's like you're playing tunnel vision for some people, but higher FOVs just make the game a lot more enjoyable for people that suffer from simulation sickness. Boom. It's level one complete. This nail gun's pretty cool. I'm waiting to get the fucking double barrel goodness. I'm not too familiar with Quake. I'm more familiar with Doom, as you probably could tell from my playthrough of Doom last week. Not too familiar with Quake in terms of its level design. Why won't you die? Oh baby, double barrel goodness, hello. Ow. Right in the face, that was a bit rude. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Some armor. I think the sound effects in this game are really satisfying. In my opinion, anyway. Oh. Especially the ammo pickup sound effects, I think they're really satisfying. Oh, hello. I've got an RDI over there. Do I just jump over there? Yeah. Oh, shit, I'm over there. Ow! Get out of here, you slag. Got back here, going to the pool. Back here. Got some ammo. Yeah, I just think as a remaster, it's really well done. Like Night Dive, like I said, is oh shit! Die! Pardon me. Squishy, squishy! Oh, there's a gold key. Nice. Squishy, squishy! Squishy, squishy, giblets, lovely, lovely giblets, la la la. Rude. bit rude right there. I can get through the gold, the door now, the gold key. Everybody, yeah. It's pretty much an evolution of Doom's gameplay, but more kind of gothic art style. You know, get keys, go through the door. Sounds like someone snoring. Oh dear. Well, shit. That did not go down there. Did it not? No. I died horribly. Oh, I don't want to go down. It's flat. Oh my, I'm shit. My aim is so bad. I'll give up. Alright. When I first played this, I thought that was going to crush me at one point, but it didn't, so I was alright. I was alright. Let me know if you've played Quake, guys, and let me know what you think of this remaster, because I think it's a pretty good remaster. Oh my god! Ah! Ah, no! Ah, you son of a bitch! Wow. Typical. Oh, I've got to start again. Right, this is going to be my last run, and I'm going to call it a day, guys, because this is getting silly. I haven't really started off very well, to be fair. Oh my god! Oh shit, I forgot about you! Thank you. shit, I'm gonna die. Well guys, that is Quake Remastered. I really like it, I think it's great. If you like this content and want to see more, maybe become a subscriber, Runu. As always, hit the like button for YouTube algorithm. It's the best way to get my videos out to the YouTube world. And always guys, I have been Jason. And this has been another episode of Jason Does Video Games. If you like this content, drop a like, comment down below, let us know you want to see more of this kind of stuff. And I will see you next time.